The body was found by a member of staff in the rambling grounds of Frean Hospital. Police and medical staff this morning refused to say exactly where the discovery was made. The victim's been identified as 32-year-old Tina Wing, who was single and a patient at the hospital and was due to be discharged. The dead woman was last seen walking in the grounds on Sunday morning, and her body was found later the same day. She was suffering from stab wounds, and a post-mortem gave the cause of death as multiple injuries. There was no evidence that she'd been sexually assaulted. Police are appealing for help from anyone who witnessed the attack or knew the victim.